They're turning to hoops to avoid jumping through hoops. Now at 10, why it might not be enough for this well-used community center. Time is running out for Madison's oldest community center, whose perfect plan to raise money is unraveling before their eyes. NBC 15's Chris Woodard is here, and it sounds like they're hoping for a last-minute save.
Yeah, it's not too late yet, but center leaders say without a big boost from the community, the people who need help most will be the people who don't get it.
From a pool hall to basketball, the Neighborhood House Community Center has been providing a safe place for kids in Madison for almost 100 years.
It was fun, so we can start coming in.
But today, the center is in some trouble.
It's exactly the wrong time for the budget shortfall, but that's not surprising in this economy.
The Neighborhood House is down $30,000 during a time people are depending on them more than ever. They're serving about 4,200 people a year, 600 more than they were 3 years ago, and the demand for the food pantry is up 50% from last year to 60 families a week.
It's really vital to the community because there's a lot of kids who need help and a lot of families who need help.
Looking at major cuts, they needed a plan. So they turned to the Gus Macker basketball tournament as a fundraiser.
Outdoor basketball was supposed to be the ticket to a brighter future, knocking down the entire debt.
We really had hoped to get some of the larger community organizations and larger businesses to step up with a sponsorship goal. However, it hasn't materialized as much as we'd like.
It is a little bit disappointing, but as we look overall, you know, everybody is suffering.
With only a month until the tournament, they're facing the reality that without some last-minute sponsors, they might not get the money.
It means that we have to do make some really hard decisions about next year's programming. I imagine we would have to do some programming cuts.
Cuts that are hard to imagine for those they'd affect.
Sometimes I'm like, I'm bored and need to get out the house because I don't have any friends that live in my neighborhood.
Now, with or without those sponsorships, the tournament will go on later next month. But Neighborhood House staff members are hoping they'll still pull in a few sponsorships to get enough money to eliminate their deficit. And to learn more about the Neighborhood House or the Gus Macker tournament, head to our web channel, NBC15.com, and click on News Links.